excited. I need to school for a little bit. It's up 3% gang, it's London. I don't know why I decided that I wanted to be serious. And Kush. What's that face for, little guy? Don't you know I love yous? Don't you know how cute you are? Oh my gosh, it melts my heart. And you're on London time. There we go, there's the epicness that I was looking for. Okay, we about to go stupid. We about to go dumb, and that was cringe. So I was gonna try and rhyme that again, but it didn't work. So this is gonna be super interesting for me. I don't know what songs I've heard, like Polo G on, that is a Stunna for Vegas, NLE Choppa vibe. Like Stunna and NLE to me, that makes sense together. I don't even know, I feel like they've done a song together, but I don't know if they have, if we're being honest. But they're the same vibe, they're the... You know what I mean? And Polo G, he's more like a storyteller, like, he can pop out. That was like the hardest song to me, but it's not like, you know what I mean? So we're gonna see what the vibes are today, aren't we? That made me kind of out of breath. Okay, and. Why do I feel like Stunna stays in school? Always that piano when it comes on. I know it's about to be a beat I fuck with. Okay, I just got excited. I need to school for a little bit. Cap-a-lot, Mr. Cap-a-lot. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What Cap-a-lot is crazy. What? Hit the strip out of school, can't wait till I got out of class. You stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gang banging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up in Cali and shoot like Stojakovic. Keep applying that pressure, I go on the run. It ain't no letting up, ain't no stopping it. Had to tell my little brother to chill, gotta stay in the house. Come outside, he keep popping shit. This is what I mean. And he's still telling a story on a hard thing like this. I feel like lots of, not a lot. I mean, know who's really good at telling stories on hard beats? We all know. Why is his name not coming to my head immediately? What the heck? King Von, that took me too long. Anyways, King Von's really good at telling stories on hard beats like this, but a lot of people, I'd say 70% of rappers that are on hard beats, you hear them like just say random shit back to back and you don't really hear something in their head. It's just like, oh, I got money, I got bitches, and they say it in just different ways each time. Oh yeah, ice, which I guess is money too. I take your bitch, I take her bitch, I take all of their bitches, and I'm rich, and I used to not be, and now look where I am. You know what I mean? And then they just say it in random ways, whereas some rappers actually tell stories, and like you can follow their storyline the whole time. Polo G is really good at that. And he's still doing it, he's carrying it on. I didn't know if he was gonna do the freestyle route where he just says random shit, or if he... That took me a long time to say something I could have said in like 2 words. You ain't heard about us. Well, you need to go watch the news. Hit the news, you drop the shit. Got the fans on my ass in the hood because they think I'm the one who been banned on blocks and shit. I'm just focused on music. They say my last tape was a classic, but I got some hotter shit. Might be rocking a show, or if I'm not up in the studio, I'm fucking his class. Piano came back. Don't you know, Polo G's skinny tie with the dress, till a nigga be rapping his ass off. Yeah, I heard she got surgery. Still want to clap from the back just to see if her ass off. Go like her with rocks, we blast off. We try to throw us. These students freaking, they really turn it up though, so you know, cool. I'm not 100% sure if Polo G has done a song like this before and I haven't heard it, but if he has, please comment below because I will love it. I will freaking love it, because that's usually what I listen to, like more, I just like upbeat things because I feel like I'm in my head a lot during the day, so like I don't like to be in my head, I like to get out of it and just like, you know, turn up. So for me, he's like, it's not unusual, but yeah, it's unusual for me to listen to an artist like him, but I really fuck with him and like his music in general, like I vibe with it, it's different. I don't know how I went in so many directions, but comment below if he's done another hard song like this, because I'm here for it. I literally called his lyrics. I'm not your average Joe. When I leave the house, I'm rich, I'm shopping on budget. Catching my goodness, wow, I just got excited. It's about to turn up even more. Sorry. I was gonna say something else. Oh yeah, usually this alien type of video game sound in it, I usually hate those. You guys know that if you've watched my videos, but it works for this song and I freaking love it. Like everything together, this is just so. You who literally, nah, we're not good. Just kidding. I fuck with NLE, so I'm not gonna do shit right now. First time I've seen in a video where they don't just have old white people acting a fool, so shout out to them, I guess, because it's usually just they have like these old white dudes like doing some cringe shit, honestly, but it's funny. I don't, anyways, okay. Oh, my back hurts, so let me just. Okay. Guys, I love animals. That's just my soft side. That's my shadow self. I love animals. That's so cute, his face right now. Oh my gosh, I'm screenshotting this. This isn't even for the thumbnail. I just want to keep this picture. Usually I only screenshot for the thumb. I want this picture. He's so cute. I'm fine. Why am I actually crying, guys? I have an actual problem with how much I love animals. Okay. I'm so glad that wasn't blocked, because you know how lots of videos in the end it like blocks it out, bro. Chill, London. Anyways, you know how lots of videos in the end it like blocks out the, you can't see the screen? I don't know if it did that. I was only paying attention to the goat. All I know is I can see the goat, and I'm thankful for that. You gotta write down and say out loud what you're grateful for every day, and that's something I'm freaking grateful for, and I'm gonna express it. I need more animals coming into my life. Gotta manifest that shit. Okay, that's it for this video. So until next time, 3% gang, Lolo, Kush, out. Now to keep relapsing, what else can I do? You're my